Peggy Thompson, why did you come to Town Council in Amherstburg tonight?
Well, there was an issue with regards to relocating some feral cats from the downtown area. They wanted to put it in our Golfview Park, and all the residents had asked me to come forward and speak on their behalf and get our park taken off the list of proposed sites, which we successfully did tonight, and we're very happy. And we do support cats initiatives. We just have to find a better area for the cat colonies.